A suspect in the car bombing that injured the prominent pro-Kremlin novelist and killed his driver has been arrested. The 30-year-old has been charged with committing an act of terrorism and possession and distribution of explosives. The blast that hit the car of Zakhar Prilepin, an ardent supporter of Russia's military invasion of Ukraine, was the third such attack on pro-Kremlin figures since the start of the operation. Prilepin suffered broken bones, bruised lungs, and other injuries as a result of the blast.